Hi, this is Steve Trevelise with another exciting episode of Headlines and Trevlines. The big topic in New Jersey this week is whether or not we should pump our own gas. Some say it will put the gas station attendant out of work. I say, let him go to his other career, convenience store operator, and put that convenience store in the gas station. Now, both will make more money. And they may even change those hot dogs on the rollers more often. You ever see those things? A man from my hometown of Union City has been sentenced to 2 years in prison for accepting donations to a bogus charity. Imagine that, coming out of Union City. So do not send your dollars to the Chris Christie Food Bank, the Tony Soprano Community Center, the Atlantic City Clean Air Council. New Jersey landscapers and nurseries have a new campaign now called Plant Something. They want to put more garden in the Garden State. You legalize marijuana, I guarantee you, we'll be planting something. We'll be planting lots of things. There's a dog flu that's been making its way around New Jersey. So just be sure if you order in takeout, get the fish. And human waste has dropped from the sky in Levittown, Pennsylvania on a Sweet 16 party. Three terrorist groups are already taking credit. And no, it did not come from New Jersey. But this did. And thank you so much for watching Headlines and Trevlines. I'm on New Jersey 101.5 every night, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday, 7 to midnight. We'll talk soon. Meanwhile, try to build.